Is your 5G not working on your Samsung phone? Don't worry guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix the 5G not working issue on your Samsung phone. So let's get started without any further delay. First, open dialer, type *#*#4636#*#*. Tap phone info, scroll down, just disable mobile radio power. After that, turn it back on. After that, turn on the 5G option on your Samsung phone. Open setting, tap connection, tap mobile network, tap network mode, select 5G or LTE or 23. If you already select this option, then select 3G only. After that, enable airplane mode for 30 seconds. Now go back and again select 5G or LTE or 23. Solution 1. Eject your SIM card and reinsert it. Before doing that, make sure that your SIM card is 5G. After that, turn off your iPhone. Now remove the SIM tray using a pin at the bottom of the device. Take out the SIM card from the tray. Wait for a few seconds. Now put the SIM card into the tray. Then put the SIM tray into the iPhone. If you still have the same issue, then follow my next solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general management, scroll down again, tap reset, scroll down, now tap reset all settings, then tap reset settings, again tap reset, wait for a while, hope it works. If you have anything to know, feel free to ask in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.